Hello there, my name is John, welcoming you to the event. And I'm sending you good vibes. Hopefully you can feel that as I put them out into the atmosphere. Bring those down and hopefully they'll give you some good luck here on this final round of action today. All right, let's make the most of this. Good luck. I'm getting a nice view from this elevated position. Safely on the green. This one's a 21 footer. Ooh. All right, this next putt for the par. And a solid showing here out of the gates, even par after the first. It's blowing out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Had that one dialed in, didn't you? Here's an 11 footer. Going towards that hole. And there we go. Dropping it in for the bird. Teeing it up on a par four for this one. We are in the deep stuff here. Well, missed the green there on that one. Okay, here's our third shot. Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. See what happens here on hole number four. Looks like this one's in the fairway. This one's around 135 yards out and three strokes off the lead. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Ooh, that is disappointing, but it was a good stroke. Wind is blowing left to right. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Come on, bounce to the right. That's safe. And if you drop this, it's for eagle. Amazing. We've made it to the sixth hole. I think we're going to be in the fairway with this one. Maybe I was just hoping that would be a good one. You ended up in the rough. That's a nice chip. Well done. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. Don't worry about it. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. That should do nicely. Quite the view from here, way out on the green. Good luck. Oh. All right, here we go. Give a tap and we'll head on to the next. And now we're teeing it up on the eighth hole. Come on, ball. Kick right. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Okay, second shot here on the eighth hole. There's a fancy little chip shot. Nicely done.
Ooh, that was big right there.
And just for my sake, let's take one more look at what you just did there. Teeing it up now in a par five. Oh yeah, that's a sweet spot there. You launched it. And hitting into an elevated green on this one. Let's go. Kick right. Kick right. Let's just find golf playing there. That's on the green in under regulation. Well done. Here's a putt for eagle. Oh, what could have been? Actually, could have been an eagle. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. I think this is heading to the fairway. Well,
I hit that awful.
I don't get them all right. Come on, sit for us. Nicely done, back in the fairway. I like it. Let's just drop one next to the pin next shot. Great chip shot there, pure. That's pure. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. See what we can do here on the 11th. We managed to get a good swing on that. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. This one's 31 feet out. Yikes, that went right by. Okay, this one for par. And a heads up. This hole, we got a tailwind blowing with the ball. Nicely played. All right, second shot on the 12th. Six-foot putt. This putt's going. Here we have a lovely par four hole. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. This approach is into an elevated green. Well done. And this one's for bird. This one's on a good line. Nice putt. I like the way this is shaping up. That's your second in a row of birdies. Here comes hole number 14 at us. Seven-footer here. And that drops in for birdie number seven today. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Oh, wonderfully struck. Okay, about 230 yards from here. This one's your third. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Birdies everywhere. Eighth birdie of the day for you. Great work. Okay, I have a good tee shot here now on the 16th. Great swing.
Oh my God.
Setting up here now for our third shot. Well judged on that one. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. And that was a good putt. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. I'm liking it. Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here, and just two strokes away from our great leader. Decent approach there. And not to be over dramatic, but you really, really need this putt.
That Let's go, baby. Amazing.
Best of luck as you bring this one home here on the final hole of this one. Swinging like silk. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just gonna take that driver off the fairway and be on your way.
What a golf shot. Hold on, baby. Hold on. Oh, my God.
Okay, third shot. And one stroke off the lead.
I blew it right there. Oh my God.
And for a final score of 61 today.
I gotta make this to time. Jesus.
Looking really good.
What? What?
And if you'll indulge me, let's take one more look at that shot.
You gotta be kidding me. For the tie. That is unbelievable right there, man. To tie.
And with that, I will let you go. Thank you very much for the round of golf. I had a good amount of fun. Hopefully you did too.